Tonight, a fallen tree causing a power outage in Camden. According to Camden police, once a tree was removed from Duke Energy's transmission line, power was restored to all electric substations. City crews say that all consumers had their power back on by about 9 o'clock or so tonight. But if you still are experiencing a power outage and you're watching on a mobile device, you can call 803-432-2421.